とめを大好きキャッチを歌う。
Good evening, everybody. In round 5 of Turkish Airlines EuroLeague, Partizan Mozart won against Arkan Zvezda in the game 88-86. Mr. Yanis Sferopoulos, head coach of Arkan Zvezda, is with us. Mr. Sferopoulos, your impressions about the game.
Good afternoon, everybody. Yes, please. Sorry. Good afternoon, everybody. I want to congratulate our players because the way that we play showed that we could win easy the game. You want to translate or to... And for us it was very important to come here and having only 3 days all together to give a good performance. And I think that for the most part of the game we were really good. It was not easy for the players to adjust to be in this transition period and come here and play a so demanding game as this derby is. But as we saw after the bad start that we had, I think that we started to play with concentration and we came back, controlled the game in the second quarter. In the beginning of the third quarter we were excellent defensively and offensively, and I think the crucial moment in the middle of the last quarter we lost the concentration. We allow easy points and we turn the ball over easily on offense. In that moment we allow our opponents to score 35 points in the last quarter. Of course we foul at the end, we send them to the line, but this score is a lot when you play away and you want to win the game. We have a lot of positive things, although we lost the game. We are in a procedure to change our philosophy on the court, and I think that although we are very disappointed for the loss, there are some positive markers that can give us good thinking about the future. We need to continue to work hard. We know that we have one more derby on Monday, also important game. We will discuss with the players the mistakes, what we didn't do well in the crucial moments, and we want to come back here to play one more important game. Congratulations to Partizan for the win. And as I said, I want to congratulate also our players because what they've done and what they saw tonight was really good basketball. And I think that this derby today showed, like in the past, not only today, but like all these years, that in Serbia there are two teams that they play really good basketball and they are top level European teams.
Thank you very much, Mr. Sferopoulos. If you have questions, Rade Nikolić. Please take the microphone.
Rade Nikolić, Sport Club. Good evening to Mr. Sferopoulos. Can you compare, because you were coach and assistant in Olympiakos once upon a time, can you compare this year on matches between Olympiakos against Panathinaikos and tonight's derby?
The atmosphere was really exciting. Me personally, I like to play this type of games with this atmosphere. Both teams everywhere, big rivals in Greece, in Serbia, in Israel where I was also. There are games that the atmosphere is very fanatic. The only thing I want to say from my side is all fans has the right to be fanatic, but we don't want, as professionals, to have violence on the court, on the sport. Violence in every country, not here. I don't want to be misunderstood. We didn't have anything here, but I'm talking in general now. Violence should stay always out of sport, because at the end of the day, basketball is a game.
Thank you very much, Coach. Do you have more questions?
Vim, Coach, you mentioned that your team had some positive things during this game. Can you mention some of them and how will you prepare for the next derby that's off on Monday?
Let's say our defense in the third quarter was excellent. We allowed only 11 points. One positive, this is this. And not only that, also, let's say we started very bad the game and we came back and we were up after that. This is not easy to make it against a very good team like Partizan in front of their crowd and in their home court. These are very positive things. Also, the performance of Dos Santos and some other players are really good. So we have positive things to build the team and our game out of this positive. I like how the team reacted when we were, I don't remember, 15 points behind in the beginning. I like how the team played good defense, almost except the first five in the last 5 minutes, for 30 minutes, let's say. So these are very important. But imagine that we made only 3 practices, one before a game of FMB, one after a game of FMB, and one before the game of Partizan. So you understand that I didn't have the time and the intensity that I want in the practices yet. So you understand that, thinking about that, I'm very optimistic.
Thank you very much. More questions from Mr. Staropoulos?
Hvala.
If not, thank you so much. We'll continue some.